I've always loved you, Charles.
Gosh. I mean, really?
No. Give me my Dodo!
Now, come on, Vicky, be sensible. It's just you, a tiny queen, against me, a dashing terror of the high seas. On guard!
Oh, dear! Poor defenseless me! What is a girl to do?
Let her steady on. Now, careful.
Do you know why I really hate pirates?
Childhood trauma, was it? Bitten by a pirate when you were a baby? Beard envy?
It's because you're out of date. You're dinosaurs. All that romance of the seas.
Ha ha! Oh.
Right. Where were we? Look at you. You should be extinct. Along with your little friend! Pity you can't eat pirates, really. But you'd probably taste of barnacles. Whereas dear little Polly here is going to be absolutely delicious! Hey,
Mr. Bobo!
Give me back my dinner!
Captain! Number two!
Sorry, Vicky. Dodo is off the menu.
Hey.
Chuck?
Number two, what are you doing here? How did you find me? Where are the lads?
Don't worry, they're on the case. It's all thanks to Mr. Bobo here. He rode halfway across the ocean to tell us what you were up to. And, you know, I figured you tend to end up wrapped in sausages facing certain death at about this point in an adventure.
Yes. Yeah. Yes.